when I'm out with my friends, I don't tend to perform magic that often. Because they're used to it, they see me perform magic all the time. So when I'm with them, we're just chilling and we just do, you know, what we normally do. But you know, if there's someone new that comes to the group, if they got someone that's gonna join us, sometimes I might throw in a little magic trick for them. And you know, now that people recognize me when I'm with my friends, because some of my friends are in the show, they, you know, people will come up to us and say, oh, can we see some magic? So, yeah, but when I'm with my friends in general, no one else is around, I don't tend to do anything. If I want to try out something, then I'll do something for them. But generally, not really.